I come!
Shizura El Huanga!
Thank you.
Raul, can I ask you something? If I go into space one day, what would you do? Would you come with me?
No, I like this planet just fine. I'd wait here for you to come back.
Okay.
Going up into space has always been my dream. And now here I am, just as I'd hoped I would be. So many amazing things awaited me here, just like I'd always imagined.
How long are you planning on standing around? Why not come over here and have a seat?
Huh? Are you talking to me?
Who else? How do you feel about space now that you've seen it?
Well, let's see. It's just as fantastic as I pictured it to be. My life here is full of suspense, excitement, fear, and lots of fun. And I can feel it all so deeply.
Ah, so your dreams come true then?
Yeah.
So you mean your dream was just to go up into space? That's boring.
What?
My dream is more than just going into space. I'm going to change the universe. Because, like, there's not a lot of food on this planet. I bet that somewhere out there, maybe there's a plant that can grow in the desert, you know? Or maybe a medicine that'll cure any sickness. Or a weapon that'll drive out all the beasts at once. Who knows? Space has a lot of possibilities. So that's why I'm gonna go out there and do whatever I can to make all the planets better places. That's my dream. What do you think? It's way bigger than yours, huh?
How could I have forgotten? My childhood dream wasn't just to go into space. I wanted to accomplish so much more. As I grow up, I'm forgetting my childhood dreams, one by one. But some dreams shouldn't be forgotten.
You okay? What's wrong?
Oh, nothing. I just hope all your dreams come true.
Uh-huh.
So, you've remembered. There is much left for you to do. Make this child's dreams, your dreams, a reality. Go now, Jester.